Utah. I'm here with Titan. He's a 2-year-old husky. He's gonna be with me for the next 2 weeks for our 2-week board and train. Some of the things we're gonna be working on is he likes to pull a lot. He's been pulling me all over the place already, so we're gonna work on his heel command, getting him not to pull as much. And then all the other commands, we're just gonna work on his stability. We're gonna build up his stability, and he's gonna learn that when he's in a command, he has to stay in that command until he's given the okay to release. We're gonna go ahead and see what he can do. Titan, come.
Good boy.
Come. Sit. Titan, sit. Good place, good boy. So he got on the place, caught, and he sat, but there was no stability in it. So we're gonna work on that, obviously, for the next 2 weeks. Heel, 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 heel. 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 Alright, so we're gonna work with him the next 2 weeks on all of those things, so I'll check back in with you guys in 2 weeks to see how he's doing.